Vincent clearly out of his element at this point. I did not expect to see this. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
The amount of punishment he's absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
Guys, I wasn't anticipating this type of performance from him tonight. He's starting to look a little lost in there right now.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
I wonder if John Cena knew his career would change forever when he put on the rapper costume for SmackDown Halloween Party in 2002. But he showed he can spit lines and run to get the attention of his opponents. So the Doctor of Thugonomics was born. This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Cena had a rough patch and was in real danger of getting lost in the floor before he discovered his affinity for rap. During the years of violence, Cena very effectively used his impressive lines to line up enemies, ascend to the main event, and win championships.
Big Show doing a great job of turning that around.
Yes. Big for nothing.
technique. Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
Oh,
oh. Yeah, there it is.
Did you do that?
Yeah, he found another gear and is racing right now.
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
Oh, there it is. Did you do that?
Oh, my God.
These are about as bad as they could possibly feel right now for Finn Balor.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, my God.
Now,
ooh, incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Oh,
boom, right across the small of the back.
Thank you. show here tonight.
Kofi Kingston has some of the most innovative moves and evasions you will ever see inside of WWE ring.
Yeah, in a ladder match or a Royal Rumble, you can expect him to make history. But the guy can win in just about any environment. And with a big show attack.
Oh, right to the face. Oh, clothesline. Harsh impact. Oh, man. Oh, DDT.
Biked him. Oh, what impact.
Stunned by that. And it's so hard to create a place for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could. Well, I'm not sure that's the right approach.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry.
I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Beautiful technique.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, impact.
Oh, what impact.
Oh,
you gotta believe this one's over.
Nailed it.
Oh, nasty impact. He goes for the cover. Easily kicks out of that one. Everyone knows the Irish are about as tough as they come.
The international sensation is killing him.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Beautiful technique. He's making a statement here with this attack.
And it's Big E, so it's impressive.
puts guys on. Look out.
Hooked up. Oh, 19-16. This is his opportunity to win this thing. From the big man. We may be looking at our winner here, guys. Oh. Beautiful technique. Oh my God. Power house of the new day. That is a opponent up. For sure. I think Sin Cara might be a little too full of himself right now. 19-16. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. You get pushed over here down. 1, 2, 3. Yes! Taste it! Let's take another look at what's in that matchup. So remember here. This match wasn't a match that will appear on any highlight reels, but yeah, that's the time. Well, that match wasn't much to look at, but at least they didn't win it. Kind of like Samina again. Remember this? A couple of glimpses of doing some good things.
Here are your winners, Lucana and the DBT, Finn Balor.
Another exciting tag team match in the books. If these guys choose to stay together,